Hi, this topical talk is going to show you how to send a password protected file on WhatsApp. So if you have a photo or a PDF file that want to send in WhatsApp, follow these easy steps. So first of all, we have to password protect the file. If you have a photo on your gallery that you want to password protect, then first of all, you have to convert the picture to a PDF. And here's how to do it. Go to your browser and simply search for picture to PDF converter. And I'm going to open this website, smallpdf.com. Once you are in this website, tap on choose file and media picker, images. And I'm selecting my photo that I want to password protect and tapping on convert. And it may take some time to convert the photo here. As you can see, the picture format is PDF now. Now just tap on download. And tapping on save as file, PDF file, done. Once the PDF successfully saved, it's time to add a password to the PDF. Now, to password protect the file, again go to your browser and now search for password protect PDF online, search for it, and here you will find a bunch of different websites. I'm going to opening smallpdf.com again, and now again tap on choose file, media picker, select here documents, and here you will find all of your PDFs. Now just select the PDF that you want to password protect. Now create a password for your PDF file. So here's my PDF password is 12345. Re-enter the password to confirm. Now just tap on protect and tap on download. Once it is downloaded, now it's time to send the password protected file in our WhatsApp chat. So go to your WhatsApp and go to the conversation, tap on this paper clip icon and tap on document. And now all you have to need, select the password protected file. And now, if I tap on this PDF file to open, as you can see, it's asking for the password. After putting the password, I'll be able to view the photo or PDF. So this is how we can do it. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.